I work with Celia Jane, and I found out she played music because I also work with her brother. It's a family of musicians. And it took me a little while. It took an arm and a leg to actually get her down here to play at an open mic. And she got voted on to come back and play at a showcase. And I'm just so grateful that she's going to be, she's giving her time up to actually be playing some awesome two-hour music for you. And without further ado, I want to introduce you to Celia Jane. Please give it up.
Thank you. I'm excited to be here. It makes it sound like a favor, but really it's just an excuse to stand in front of people and be kind of weird and hope that I don't get booed off the stage. Fingers crossed, you know.
There's a shadow, there's a child, there's a light, there's a darkness, and I am frightened of it all. There's a door, there is a movement, there's a man, there's a woman, and the truth is that I am frightened of it all. Don't you see? I know I'm crazy, but the dreams move faster than I thought. Don't you understand? I know I just imagine them, the things much stronger than I am, but I'm frightened now, so keep small, I am wounded, I am cold, I am low, and I am hidden, cause I am shaken by the world. I am weak, I am wounded, and my mind will let go of all the images that shake me and make me fear my home. Don't you see, I know I'm crazy, but the dreams move faster than I thought. Don't you understand? I know I just imagine them. The thing's much stronger than I am, but I'm frightened now. So keep your eyes on me, and I'll breathe my breath. You see, I know I'm crazy, but the dreams move faster than I thought. Don't you understand? I know I just imagine all the things much stronger than I am, but I'm frightened now. So keep your eyes on me.
This next one I have to call Jack out for. This is an Ed Sheeran song that was written for The Hobbit, actually, which is super nerdy. But I played it at the showcase that I was invited back for, and Jack was like, well, it was good except she played a ginger song.
I didn't say that.
You so said that. 100%. You 100% said that. So now I'm playing it again, out of spite. And also because I like it. But you 100% said that. I'm just saying.
Should all burn together, raise a glass of wine for the last time, calling out for the rope, hold fast as we will watch the flames burn over on the mountainside. I surely do the same. Confining these mountain walls, we got too close to the flame. Calling out for the rope, hold fast and we will watch the flames burn over on the mountainside. Desolation comes across the sky. Now I see fire inside the mountain. I see fire burning the trees. I see fire hollowing souls. I see fire blood in the breeze. And I hope that you'll remember me. I see a fire.
Thank you. Ginger. You sang a ginger song. Yes, it is. If you haven't heard Jack speak, he sounds like that. Don't say anything and they'll believe me. Actually, I want to talk about this song for a minute. I changed my mind. So this song I wrote a couple years ago when I was thinking about how I think a lot of times in the society we live in, man, really things just are always moving so fast around us all the time with our phones and everything that's happening. And I think that love and friendship and relationships, we stopped putting as much into them as we used to. And that sounds like this big conspiracy theory, whatnot, and you're like, oh, you don't know anything about life yet because you're young, which is probably true. But I kind of wrote this song as what I, my little hippie anthem, as to kind of like, we can still do it. We can still stay in real love and real friendships and really commit to real things. We can still do that. And so that's what this little song is about. Okay, we'll start again. Jack likes the anthem.
Full of bitterness. Oh, eyes, they were trained to see the worst of it all. Oh, life that's full of failing heroes. Hold on for me. Cause the taste of patience is in the peace that it takes to say. And the joy that we chase is the grace that we've got when it's recognized. In the heart with real love, it never walks away, it never walks away, it stays. It's patient enough. Oh, tears that fill the empty spaces. Oh, black and blue with your blind side bruises. Oh, eyes that have seen the darkest sides of us. Please hold on for me. Cause the taste of patience is in the peace that it takes to stay. And the joy that we chase is the grace that we've got when it's recognized. And the heart with real love, it never walks away, it never walks away, it stays. It's patient enough. And you could let it go if you chose to. You could take the easy way out of it. You could walk out, or you could turn around, and you could try to love and be patient enough. Cause the taste of patience is in the peace that it takes to stay. And the joy that we chase is the grace that we've got when it's recognized. Oh, and the heart with real love, it never walks away, it never walks away, it stays. It's patient enough. Oh, it stays. It's patient enough. Please stay. Be patient enough for me. Mm-hmm.
Absolutely. So I do have an album. It's called Hear Me. And I'm playing a couple of songs that are on the album here tonight. And if you're interested in it, they're $10 and they're over there. Renee in the white scarf can sell you a CD if you're interested. Or if you want to hear about future projects or merchandise, because I'm in the process of starting some beading things, which is awesome. If you're interested in being updated on that, please feel free to leave your full name and your email on one of the little cards over there. Renee can help you out with that too. So yeah, that's happening. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. Or you can just smile and wave. That's the easy way out. There you go. Smile and wave. Yikes. I do. I think I'm way funnier than everyone else does. But you know what? That works out well for me so far. There you go. We're a good team.
I fell asleep to your beating heart in our house made of pillows and blankets and scars. You said look to the moon, but all I saw were stars, and I felt us fall apart. And it's like flying upside down. I can feel the freedom, but my whole world's turned around. It's like flying upside down. My head's in the clouds, but I've never been more frightened of the ground. Your love with a grain of salt. In sun and in wind and in rain we were caught. My heart said, love, this is real, but I knew she was wrong, and the time we held was gone. And it's like flying upside down. I can feel the freedom, but my whole world's turned around. It's like upside down. My head's in the clouds, but I've never been more frightened of the ground.
Thank you. This next one is, I believe, the second song on my album. It's called Bigger Things. And I always like to mention it because if you were to just read through the lyrics of the song, it sounds very serious. It sounds like I have a friend who was suicidal, and it's this really depressing lyric. But it's actually about my cats. So that's that. I know. Actually, it is. But I like to think it's happier. Thanks, Brian.
Sorry, I told myself I wasn't
going
to
true. I've got broken and empty hands and family who love me through it. And maybe someday you'll see I am much like you. 'Cause baby, you and I are far from knowing what to do about love, 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 and living for the truth about love, 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 for bigger things. I've got a friend who never planned on living past 14. But when I ran to him, thank God he ran to me. And maybe someday you'll see I, much like you. Cause baby, you and I are far from knowing what to do about love, love, love. And living for the truth about love, love, love. For bigger things than me and you. And maybe someday you'll see I much like you. Cause maybe you and I are far from knowing what you do about love, love, love. Living for the truth about love, 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 love. For bigger things than me and you.
I'm actually going to do another one from my album here real quick. And this is the first song on the album. It's called Arms Wide Open, so we'll do this one here too.
Trying a little too hard, but I opened my eyes last night and I realized you're by my side, and everything got a little too bright all at once. It's like a first kiss when I'm restless and you hold me tight. It's like I fall into you and I'm broken. When I'm lost and you're there to catch me every time I need you to. Lord, I need you and your arms wide open. I've been a little too closed and a little too cold. Feeling a little too numb, acting a little too old. But I'm feeling my fingertips and I'm thinking it's about time to fix me. So I'll open up a little bit more. It's like a first kiss when I'm restless and you hold me tight. It's like I fall into you when I'm broken and you're by my side. When I'm lost and you're there to catch me every time I need you to. Lord, I need you and your arms wide open. And when everything started to be just a little bit too much about me, about him, about them. Right when everything needed to be just a little bit, a lot more about you. You took my hand. your first kiss when I am restless and you hold me tight. It's like I fall into you when I'm broken and you're by my side. When I'm lost and you're there to catch me every time I need you to. Lord, I need you. And your arms wide open. Lord, I need you. And your arms wide open.
No. I appreciate your contribution, though. This next one, I kind of adapted. I'm a bit of a poetry nerd. It's one of my favorite things. It's how I started writing. It's what I started writing. And there's a poem, if you wanted to see it later, over on the merch table by Marge Piercy, and it's called A Work of Artifice. And it's something that really touched me a few years back when I read it for the first time, and it talks about kind of an analogy of the bonsai tree, and that bonsai trees can actually grow to be extremely tall, but what we picture in our mind when we think of a bonsai tree is this very pruned, small, confined, perfect little thing that was, designed to be something small, and that's not actually how they are if they're grown in the wild, and Marge is kind of referring to, in her particular poem, about women, but I think just kind of what we tend to do in the world and how we have, there is so much potential around us, and we tend to kind of lean on the safe side, that this is probably better because it's manageable. And so I really love that poem, and I would encourage you to go over and read it. It's in a little dollar store frame on the merch table, but I kind of adapted it into a little song here. So this would be A Work of Artifice by Marge Piercy.
Look at you, little bonsai tree, pruned and picked so very carefully. In your pretty pot all day, struck by the lightning, bent, not breaked. But look at you, oh little bonsai tree. Whittled back, the gardener croons to you. Your nature calls, be weak, oh lucky you. Could have grown on mountainside, most beautiful, 80 feet high. But look at you, oh little bonsai tree. Starting young, they break the bones and bind the soul inside. All the hands that love to touch a crippled mind. Not good enough, not brave enough, not wild enough inside, little girl. Little girl. Look at you, little bonsai tree, pruned and picked so very carefully. In your pretty pot all day, struck by the lightning, bent, not breaked. Look at you, little bonsai tree. Just look at you, my little bonsai tree. Look at you, little bonsai tree.
Thank you. so funny. This next song is actually the title track on my album. It's called Hear Me. And I completely rewrote it, like, the day before we recorded it. And I have my little, like, binder full of all the songs I'm going to flip here. And I have the original version that I haven't played in, like, 4 years. It's like an antique.
Spoken words that we all think, the undamaged heart we're all breaking, the one silent prayer that we've all said, the unspoken words, hear me, I'm a real thing, I am waiting to be loved, to be loved, I am breathing, I have meaning, I am strong, I am strong, hear me. How much it hurts to be silent, and how hard we worked for them not to notice, how difficult to be nothing that is something so much greater than the unspoken words, hear me, hear me, I'm a real thing, I am waiting to be loved, to be loved, I am breathing, I have meaning, I am strong, I am strong, hear me. How easy just to fall apart, how easy just to hide, how easy to be broken up, but you are more than what they ever told your heart. You are your real thing. You are waiting to be loved, you are breathing, you have meaning, you are strong, you are strong. I'm a real thing, I am waiting to be loved, I am breathing, I have meaning, I am strong, hear me. I'm real, I feel unspoken word.
Thanks. I'm going to do one more here, and then we're going to take a quick break. This one I'm sure you've heard many renditions of before, but it's still one of my favorites, so hopefully I do it justice. Except I'm in the wrong key, so I'm gonna cheat and use my capo. This is the lazy guitar player's best friend. This guy right here. Look, I'm in a new key.
Jolene. don't take him just because you can. Your beauty is beyond compare, with flaming locks of auburnet, with ivory skin, eyes of emerald green. Your smile is like a breath of spring, your voice is soft like summer rain, and I cannot compete with you, Jolene. So Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 oh please don't take him just because you can. Calls your name, Jolene. Now I can easily understand how you could easily take my man, but you don't know what he means to me, Jolene. So Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man, Jolene. Depends on you, and whatever you decide to do, Jolene.
Thank you. All right, we're going to take about a 15-minute break here. So if you're interested in the CDs, I'll be back there. Or if you just want to grab a pastry or a coffee or just have a conversation with one of the amazing staff here, please feel free to do so. Thanks, guys.